What's up, guys? Welcome back to Shay's Way. Oh my gosh, I'm super excited for this vlog. This is my first 3-day event show, like actual show, not a schooling. No, this is a show, you guys, after like a year of being off pretty much from Rocket's uveitis surgery. We've been getting back to work. We've been, you know, getting the practice in, and now we were ready to show, and here it is. I'm super excited to share it with you guys. This was such a fun show. It was like a full 3-day event. We had all 3 days, and I haven't done a show like this since 2021. So, pretty exciting. I cannot wait for you guys to watch this, and we're gonna go straight into the first day. The first day was dressage, so I hope you guys enjoy.
Look what we got. Got Rocket's butt. Yes, Rocky. And there's his Wednesday's buddy. Look at them, they're ready. Slay.
What's up, guys? It's show day one. We read it. We're doing dressage today. Oh, there's a bug around. Okay, we're doing dressage today. I'm super excited. Are you excited? Oh, are you excited?
Yes.
Are you gonna slay in dressage?
Not gonna lie, I'm feeling pretty stoked.
Yeah, he is. Oh, good lord. Oh gosh. No, you're getting my whites dirty. Ew. Guys, my dog has been attacking me. No, he's just like obsessed. Okay, talk to Percy. Percy, how are you feeling about show day one? Can you stop it? You're getting my whites dirty. Okay, how do you feel about it?
Personally, I think I should be the one showing, so.
Yeah, what can I say? All right, you guys, here we are in the warm-ups right before my dressage round. And here I am just working on getting Rocket to be supple, collected my hands, just getting him in that dressage mode. And fun fact about me, I always do better in the warm-up, like right before. Like, look at that neck. It's down. You see that? It's down. Except it is popping up a little bit. We do have a consistency issue, which we're working on. But I'm always doing better in the warm-up. And then I get to the dressage arena and it all goes out the window. But not this time. This time it went a little better. We did start off having an issue with the suppleness, which is kind of like my issue. Whenever I go up the straight line into the dressage court, I can never get his head down. And he's kind of just like sussing out the arena too as well. So he's like looking at the judges, he's like, what's going on? He's not really listening to me, and I'm not really communicating well to him. Maybe it's the nerves, it's just like a mix of everything. But I have basically a consistency issue of keeping his head in that collected position. But this show, we got so much better at it. Like, his head is already thinking about it there. We have a few arguments, and I actually won the argument there, where he wanted to canter instead of getting his head collected and going forward in the trot, because I asked him to go forward, and instead he wanted to canter out of it, but I got him to come down and collect instead. So that's kind of what we deal with, and the judges even in this test said he had a very rhythmic flow to him, but the consistency was not there, so that's what we just need to work on, basically, is the consistency of keeping him supple, and then we'll have a pretty spanking good dressage test, because I feel like I've got pretty much like the odd geometry okay. It's just, as you guys saw there, we had a little he wanted a canter moment again, so it's just that consistency of keeping his head supple, because we did not get it in this area as well. Like, I have a hard time pushing him forward and keeping his head down as well, and that's what I'm working on. But if you guys saw my last like 3-day show vlog, I had absolutely no suppleness whatsoever. And here, they're getting his neck down. Very pretty boy. Watching this back, I realized I could be keeping my reins tighter. And like, whenever I'm on the horse, I'm like, oh, my reins feel so tight. And then I watch the video back and I'm like, why are they flopping? So that's always fun. But I feel really proud of this dressage test, because this is the first ever dressage test where I've actually been able to get really good suppleness. I've been not like messing up the, I don't know, dressage test, like, what is it? I don't know, course for dressage test program? Something like that. Because when I was at my schooling show, I kind of got distracted by not being able to supple him and did not do the right amount of circles. So I was really proud of this one. I just like feel like we really improved on it. And the free walk, that's what I'm most proud of. Like, look how far his neck went down for the free walk. That was what I was really wanting to improve on from my last test, because I was told by the judges on my last like schooling show that I could have gotten an amazing free walk if I let the reins go down a little bit more. And this time I listened and I did that, and look at that free walk. I feel like that was one of our best parts of the dressage test, and we did get rated the highest in our scores on that as well. So that's pretty exciting. And here I have getting a little nice medium walk, though he keeps wanting to go forward to a trot. They're having a little argument there. And then he listens, he gets his head down here, which is really nice. Like, I feel like the first starting half of it is a little bit messy, and then the ending is just like really nice. Because look at that, like, hello, stunning king, listening. And then we even got that square halt. Like, I was really pleased with that too. So, like, look at those feet. But yeah, so I was just really proud of this dressage routine, and I'm super excited that we're improving, and we're just gonna continue improving.
Horse show day two! I'm so happy about dressage. How are you feeling about dressage? He's feeling pretty good. We're gonna do a little walk it with Rocket horse show edition. How are you feeling about cross country?
I'm planning on totally taking off on the cross country
field. Oh, confident. Okay, I see you. Feeling good about it too. It's gonna be fun. This one's a little tricky because Rocket has never seen this course before. I mean, he's seen some of the jumps because he's jumped similar jumps, but there's some new jumps out there. There's a jump in between a fence, and it's like really cool because I always see those on YouTube, but like I already jumped it today, and I'm really, really excited to jump that actually. But it could be a question for Rocket. I think he's ready though. Look at him, he's walking, he's strutting, he's walking with the confidence of a king. Right? He doesn't want to talk about it. But yeah, I think he's doing good. Okay, we're gonna keep walking, and I'll see you guys on the cross country field.
Here I am warming up for cross country. It's my favorite phase out of all three events because you just feel like so free, and Rocket loves it too. He just like feels so excited to jump everything. We just warmed up over a big log and then like this kind of like vertical log thing too. It was pretty chill. Rocket did perfectly, and then we were just ready to go. We were jamming.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You're fine. Come on. Take it. Good job. Oh, we were fast. We were a little too fast. Boy, you jumped everything. That's all I could ask for. Good boy. Okay. We're gonna give you cookies. Good job. Okay, guys, we are gonna take Rocket for a bath. Yeah. You excited for bath time? Yeah. Rocket is very pleased. He was amazing, guys. He was so good.
Like, I was just in there, and I was out. And I definitely didn't go too fast, but it's okay. You're gonna get so many cookies, mister. So many. Like really lightly like this because of his tinnitus. It just keeps any dust he didn't get out, keeps it a little cool as well. I don't know, it just kind of helps. What's up, guys? It's Ranting day 3. We are doing the show jumping round. Rocket is chilling right now, going on another walkie walk. He's excited. I think he's pumped for the show jumping. He was really excited for the cross country, but today I think he's a little more chill. But the show jumping round, it's not too bad. So I think he's gonna do pretty swell. Oh yeah, oh he's ready to go. He is prepared. He's like, let's go.
Go Rocky!
Yay! You're fine. All right, ready? Andale. Thank you.
Mwah. Oh my gosh. Yay!
Let's take it slow. Where you go, I go too. And if you hit the bottom, I'm going down with you. Let's take it slow. Who cares where we gotta be? You know you'll have a good time wherever you're with me. Let's take it slow. You don't know how. You say we're taking on water. Yeah, we're sinking now. You're looking all concerned, like we're gonna drown. But we both know how to swim. No worries, let's float for now. Let's take it slow. Where you go, I go too. And if you hit the bottom, I'm going down with you. Let's take it slow. Who cares where we gotta be? You know you'll have a good time wherever you're with me. Let's take it. I hate you, but baby, you're still mine. And now we have the best times, no matter what we do. And even when we don't, there's nobody I'd rather choose. Let's take it slow. Where you go, I go too. And if you hit the bottom, I'm going down with you. Let's take it. Slow, who cares where we gotta be? You know you'll have a good time wherever you're with me.